in his defense he wants to take advantage of.